And we are here because Trump claims, after all that, he has the right to be president again. But our Constitution, our shared charter of our nation, says he cannot do so.
Good to be by the Capitol Police One Advisor trying to breach and get to the Capitol.